Here I am at Karnak, the world's largest ancient temple. Check out this orange, large vacuum-like tube or hose that goes underneath, up and over this broken-off piece of an ancient, massive obelisk. This thing ranks in about an 8 on the Mohs scale of hardness. Notice these 3D precision, deep embedded symbols. How could the dynastic Egyptians have accomplished this with softer chisels and hammers?